Oh man, oh man, oh yo, yo, we're talking about some bleach today, some bleach, a chapter of bleach, okay? 486, 486, people, 486, 486. But anyways, bleach stuff that's going in, let me get that the way. I find it very funny, Cooper. Last arc, go hard or go home, it's like, is this really all you're good for, is rescue arcs? Another rescue arc, they're going back to Wakamuno again to rescue, like Rukia, rescue arc, already here in rescue arc. We're not even trying to say the name of that pointless filler arc that was recently done by Kubo, okay? Starts with F, you guys already know. We're not going to fucking, but is Kubo, is all you're good for, is rescue arcs, bro? It's your last arc, go hard or go home, bro. Come on, rescue arcs. Then the Sasakibe situation is like, it's like you try to make the reason like feel for the character, but it's too late. Last arc, last time you saw Sakiba was in Soul Society arc, and he was, you know, there for a brief second. I mean, he wasn't really doing shit, really. I mean, he was there, but not like fucking there. And you know, he trying to give a quick synopsis of Sasakibe, like he was loyal, very loyal person. You know, he mastered Bankai way before Yukitake and Koryaku. He's very strong. Then when he uses Bankai, he died. And he trying to make the readers feel for the character, make us feel for the character Sasakibe. It was like, it's too late, bro. Last arc is like, it's too late. Should have been done. Gave Sasakibe some time. Soul Society arc was a long time ago. She was way back, way back. You know what I'm saying? Way back. But it's too late now. It's like I don't feel for the character, the only person feel for the character is Captain Commander, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Like, come on, it's too late, bro. Then you got Nail Ichigo. Nail's telling Ichigo, like, you know, Wakamuno's been taken over, and, you know, Pache, that guy, his friend been kidnapped. I forgot to do his name. That fat fucking hollow that was with him all the time. And with Nail, I forgot to do his name. Some crazy, wacky name. Then Nail, Kubo did some troll shit with Chad and Nail, like, oh, you don't remember me now? Nobody fucking, she disappeared, bruh. Kubo, I saw that troll. I laughed my ass off. Like, that's a troll, bro. Because Chad was like, you don't remember me? Look, and Nail was like, who's that giant? Okay, Kubo, I see that troll, bro. That's a troll. A little sneaky troll shit, bro. You fucking little troll bitch. But anyways, then I didn't understand this part. Like, Ichigo was telling, and we was telling Ichigo, like, I can't go, man. And Ichigo was like, I understand, you know, because you can Straw Hollows and stuff. And it's like, what the fuck? Like, he had no problem going the first time, you know. Even though he didn't fuck shit up, he got shitted on, but he had no problem going there and destroying Hollows the first time. Then he can't go this time. It's like, I don't understand that part. I don't know, maybe I'm missing something more, the translation, but I understand, like, Udi was saying, like, I can't go this time. And Ichigo was like, yeah, because you can destroy Hollows existence and stuff. I was like, he had no problem going the first fucking time. Going up in that bitch, he had no problem. He was walking Wakamuno, getting shitted on, you know, he had no problem. Getting his powers back, Quincy's powers, and going up in the shit. But, what else? Then it comes back to the, you know, the Von Erich people and the leader guy, still don't know his name, and one of his subordinates or his one of his people, he picked up Adam Dallin, and he's just like, oh my god. He didn't capture Ichigo's Bankai, so I'm guessing they captured Bankai, they captured Hollow's powers to use them for themselves. And if Ichigo gets Bankai's powers taken away again, it's like, oh my god, you got your powers taken away again. I mean, you got your powers, like, you can't use powers again. You get your powers getting taken away again. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro. If he gets Bankai's powers taken away, I mean, if Kubo, if you don't show the people's Bankai's, the people, the captains and the vice captains' Bankai's off, bro, and his last arc, go hard or go home, it's like, no, don't try to do this shit. They can destroy or take Bankai's away so you don't have to show the Bankai's for the captains and vice captains that you need to show, like Unan and all the people and shit, Koryaku, Yukitake, all those people. Like, no, bro, no. Show their Bankai's off. Don't try to do this troll or bullshit that can take Bankai's away, so you have to show the Bankai's. Like, no, go hard or go home. Last arc, show the Bankai's off. Okay? And he got, and he was like, man, go, I can get some more edits. Tell my army to get some more edits, because his army is in Wakamuno, and by edits, he means the wrong cards and stuff like that. So he's like, yo, go get me some more wrong cards. And before that, Urahara was like, oh, you guys are going on, like, you guys want me to open the gate? You guys are going, you know what I'm saying? So I guess Urahara was going, Chad, Orihime, Ichigo's going, Nail's going, and Pache's going to rescue their friends and stuff and see what's going on in Wakamuno, you know? And you see their army, you see, like, the Von Erich army, his army, and looks, I don't know what to say. It looks like, you know, with the German name, you know, some German related stuff. I'll leave it like that. But you, it's German related. It looks like that. It looks like some crazy shit like that. I don't know what's Kubo's thing with the German shit, but yo, you got the swastika, and now you got the German names and German like type of lingo going on. I'm just saying, bro. What the fuck you doing? What the fuck you doing? But anyway, the chapter ends. You know, Ichigo's gonna go on another rescue arc, and the Bandarac, his army is in Wakamuno gathering up idiots, around cars to have them inside and take their powers and use their powers for themselves, and Soul Society 5-day destruction by Bleach Chapter 486. See you guys later. I'm about to be out, so I gotta go. So yeah, what you guys think about the German shit, and what do you think about what you said? And do you guys fucking care about Sasakibe? Did y'all really care about the character? Because fucking we didn't know the character. We really didn't know, and Ku was trying to give a quick synopsis, trying to make us feel for the characters. Like, it's too late, bro. It's too late. Should have been done that. So you should have made pointless filler arcs. So I'll see you guys later, man. Another rescue arc.